I'm not obsessed with hunting. I'm obsessed with wildlife and wild places and weather and seeing different things. And if somebody told me today, right now, like, you're done hunting, you can never hunt again. You, Donnie Vincent, can never hunt again. Okay. If I'm still going to get really clean and healthy meat for either from rancher friends of mine or from hunting friends of mine, I could easily not ever hunt again. Would I miss it? Yeah, there'd be a gaping hole in who I am and what I love to do.